Kind of leaving.
This is a dirt lane.
I'm leaving now. Huh? Oh, whoa. Watch.
And she just stepped in it. Oh my god. Yo, guys, say hi to camera. Yeah.
Hi.
I'm not gonna film people that don't want to be filmed.
Over to one side, please. Everybody over to one side. We have somebody coming by with a double stroller. Thank
double
you.
Well, that's a double stroller.
Okay, now who wants to go swimming?
You want to go swimming?
Huh? You go. You go. No thanks.
Like you might have a lot of geese.
Army!
He's joking. Look at the water, you guys.
Oh my god.
I'm kidding, don't do it.
It's full of feathers.
I might throw you in there if you don't behave. No, I'm kidding, I won't. I won't do it.
I know, I hope not.
I might. Trust me. No, I won't. Look how pretty this is. This is definitely not clean. Could be frogs here. Guys, don't move. No way. No way, guys, keep away. Guys,
What happened?
We have an army coming here.
The army?
I'm scared. Don't you dare come up here.
I'm a little bit nervous about geese too, because I got bit by a goose when I was a little kid.
Oh, we got self-defense. We need to use it. I'm not harming anyone, but never. I'm harmless. Yeah, all I got is a whole bunch of them, and look who's right there, the guarding little kid baby. Right there.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Kind of right like there.
Circling around.
Because I'm trying to film that. Like, this GoPro can't zoom in. It sucks.
I think you can zoom, but...
I don't know how. No, you can't on a GoPro. I don't know. We saw a great blue heron when we went before.
Oh, really?
It was literally right in front of us. And then we scared it off. Because we wanted to go there. This is how you take a shower. This GoPro is probably gonna die. Kai says that 50%, it's probably less than that by now. Look at that. In flight. Ah. Why are they coming near us?
Because they probably think we have food. That was a threat. What do we do?
Wings. Dad, he's threatening. There you go. Out of here. You guys can just stomp and they'll go away. Yeah, see? Not the goose though, he might bite. See? Scare him. He'll go. Oh, look at this bird. Yo. Jesus Christ. You're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You slammed my corridor again.
No.
My mom got pissed. I told her.
No.
You did before?
No, I'm not. Why do you keep saying that?
Don't do it. You've done it.
No, I'm not. It's an accident.
Yeah, I know. It's okay.
It's an accident.
I know. You're good. You're good. You're good. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Accident.
Still.
Fuck you saying that.
It's okay. You're good now.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
You already know. It's okay.
Yeah.
No worries.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. We're still friends, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
If you walk around the trail, it's about 10 kilometers. So 10 kilometers to go all the way around. It's over an hour of walking. It could be up to 2 hours. And guys, when we're coming over here, I just want to let you know that this is a small space, so we want to respect the space of other people.
One of them go.
Okay, so if we're going to come over on the boardwalk, make sure you try to keep your distance from other people in public. And let them have a chance to get by you, okay?
That guy got warned by a goose. He could things up right close.
Okay.
He's scared. He's warning.
Hi, Conrad.
Hey, guys.
How you doing?
Good?
Yeah.
I'm enjoying it here. Look how big it is.
So nice, isn't it?
That means there's probably a lot of frogs here.
A lot of frogs. Oh, yeah, and there's some ducks here. What kind of ducks are those?
That's not a loony.
Duck.
That's not a
wood
loony.
Duck. Yes. No, Reza knows it. Yeah. It's a wood duck?
Wood duck, yeah.
And how do you know it's a wood duck, Reza? What does a wood duck have?
One of its
feathers. You can see. This is the male.
The male.
How do you know that, not a female?
Because the female doesn't have a green.
On its head there?
Yeah.
Right.
Why is that one wing different?
Yeah, so the green on the head means that it's a male wood duck, is what Reza was just saying. He came out here somewhere, or maybe he's still underneath the...
The dock.
Oh, here. We go to the other side
there's
here.
There's one right there. Look, go.
Yeah. Oh, there's a few of them hanging out underneath the dock.
You see? That one.
Okay, there's one right in front of us here.
It's not even that deep.
Oh, yeah. There's a little wood duck, and he's smaller than the one beside him is a mallard duck.
Yeah.
Right. Cool. What? That looks awesome. I see that there's one with a brown head, Reza. Is that the female?
Yeah.
With the brown head?
Yeah.
Cool. Can you guys see that at home?
But I really surprised when in the YouTube I saw people hunting them.
Hunting wood ducks? Really?
Yeah.
That's kind of strange.
The breast.
You know, I don't know if we're... I think they're protected here in the park. So I don't think that because we're allowed to hunt these here. These are protected. This is a reservation. This is a nature reservation. So... All the ducks here are not allowed to be hunted. They are protected by law. Mm-hmm. But even with that said, there are coyotes that live here. So sometimes they will get hunted by the animals here, right? Wow, it's so beautiful out today. Nice sunny day. Great view. As you guys can see, there's also a lookout point here. Yeah, there's a, if you look back this direction, you guys, do you see, you look up there, there's a lookout point up there. Do you see that over there? That's also a lookout point over here. We can go up there later. If you walk up there, you can see kind of a nice view of the whole lake. Yeah, that's cool. So we're almost at the end of the boardwalk here. I'm just gonna move this way so we can see the very end. What does it look like over here?
What is that?
We're looking down at the water.
Nice.
Wow, it's very murky down there, but past the lily pads, you can see that it's all water across the way. And that has actually been dredged out.